the Islamic State is fundamentally, no pun intended, different than the various Al-Qaeda affiliates. As has been said earlier, they are effectively a nation state. They control ground. That exposes them to vulnerabilities because there are targets on that ground. But it also gives them something that no Al-Qaeda or Al-Qaeda mutant has had since 9/11, secure space in which to plan large and long-term operations. And if we do not think we are on that list, we are delusional.